all kinds of snow, but it's not going to stay. Like I said, at the scenic view video, in the scenic view video, we're going to get a day of ice pellets and freezing rain. So this snow here will not stay. It is beautiful, I admit that, and I certainly would not want to go try run across those rocks right now, because there's algae on those rocks, plus a little bit of ice. Well, it's mild. I don't even need my mitts right now. It's super mild. It will only be the matter of 1 or 2 degrees and this will be rain. This is where we're going to follow. Let's see what the ocean left behind here. Yeah, I should have a shovel or a rake. I'm just stirring the edge here, see if there's anything here. Doesn't look it. Oh, I do know for a fact that underneath the surface, if you go down 3 inches, 5 inches, a foot, and you cover a broad area, you are going to find a raft load of something. Whether it's pipe stem or rock crystal. Or even a specific mineral if you're after that. Fossils. You'll find little, small, tumbled coral fossils. But I don't have the tools to take a large area and dig down 3 inches or 5 inches. Right now, I'm just looking on the surface. There's only 2 seagulls right out front there, and 3 over here, maybe 4 or 5. Yeah, sometimes in the winter you have to follow the tide out foot by foot as the water draws out. And you can find some stuff then too. But this snowfall here is going to make it, will make it a little more difficult to find anything, I guess. Well, that's what I mean by difficult. It's going to cover it up. Whether it's a small fossil or a bead or a stray pearl, it will cover it up. That visibility is really low because we got this snow and what looks like a sea fog. It's rather kind of nice out here right now. It actually is. It's not freezing. Mild temperature. And there is a feeling in the snowfall that brings you back to your roots. But I'm not about to join the He-Man Club and do a polar bear dip. No, that water's too cold. That's a mineral. It's kind of all chewed up. It's in a gate underneath, actually. A-G-A-T-E, a gate. That's an interesting stone there. It's a... It's a granite. Oh my. Oh, sorry about that. We're coming down with a cold from school. Alright, that's enough of this video. I will see you online.